Impertinent jackals, I shall burn you all.
Made me the fool. War makes devils of all men.
You never learn. I wonder if you have any hope of surviving at all.
My wings cannot take us further. You must go on alone.
The field is within the forest, protected by the fairies. Find it before the Empire does.
Leonard?
Thank you.
This needless battle is my fault. Please forgive me.
Pitying your betters is a habit you humans would do well to unlearn.
Thank you.
If it were me, I wouldn't go one step further, silly fools!
I'm sorry. Forgive me.
Why this wasted pity?
It is just...
He won't say! He'll never say the truth! It's a secret!
It would be better that I die here.
Huh? What did you say? Hello? You couldn't die, could you? Just gave yourself a little nick. So sad! Didn't you make a promise to live with me, big brother? I can't survive alone anymore, you know. A pact! We made a pact! Don't forget!
You! You are!
My name is of no concern. I simply ask that you smelly savages leave the forest anon! Oh dear. How rude of me. Still, as a leader, one must say what one must say.
The ruler of the fairies.
A human carcass cannot restore a tree that has burned. Oh, trees are the bones of the forest.
Go threaten someone else. We have no time for you.
Oh dear, oh dear. Threats, you say? Such suspicion. Noble dragons think such complicated things. Is there some secret reason why you consort with humans? Or do you play with such lesser beings for fun?
Hold your tongue!
Dearie, oh dearie, how rude! I struck the mark, huh? The desert is a hot place, and bodies do rot quickly.
The desert? What about the desert?
Oops! I let it slip. Those idiot priests are lined up and knocked down one by one. Your friends may not be safe. Serves them right.
Climb to the desert!
You should just let them die. Oh, but I can't say that, can I now?
At last. So, you are Caim.
Verdele, you know something. Tell us, what is happening?
The Empire is not satisfied with mere conquest. They seek complete reconstruction.
Of the world?
Yes. They want the seeds of resurrection that will appear when the seals are broken. The goddess's life is in great danger.
The seeds of resurrection? Humans twist even the myths to their own purposes.
Hmm? Please help. The Empire must not destroy these holy places. The entire world is in danger. As each seal is broken, the burden on the goddess grows greater still. Please! Even the Empire's soldiers deserve our mercy.
You cannot preach to this one. He cares only for settling old grudges.
May the gods bless us, their poor children.
What difference between he who prays and he who kills? Fools, one and all, these humans.
Too late.
What are you telling us?
The desert temple seal is already broken.
Yes. Can you not sense it?
No. The seal? Broken? It cannot be.
If only I had more strength.
If only I had more strength, then I could protect Furiae.
Who's there?
I could protect her and make her my own.
Stop it!
Take her in my arms. Surrender her to no man, my betrothed. She shall love only me.
Please stop!
All mine, Furiae, all mine. All mine, all mine. No man can have her. No man, not even Caim.
No! No more!
Loves only me, looks only to me, holds only me. Furiae, loves only me. Me. Forgive me. Deeply, deeply. Please forgive me. Gaze only on me. Please, gaze upon me. The goddess will die. The one who serves as the seal must be killed by the strain. The burden will destroy her.
No.
She is just a normal woman. One who was to lie beside you, laughing and carefree.
If she ceases to be a goddess, can she become a woman again?
For many, many years.
What should I do? I want to help her.
You need strength. Strength that comes from a pact with a dragon.
Caim. Caim could help.
Caim? Allow him to bathe in her gratitude and love.
She...
She is my bride. She is my bride. Her kisses are mine alone. Her love is mine alone. If only I had the strength.
If only I had the strength.